great gathering of anybody who's written any kind of book, and you sit in the green room meeting most extraordinary people from worlds that you don't normally encounter. You have a whole host of different events going on about quite different sorts of books, whether it's a cookery book, a poetry book, or ours, a political book. And I love that feeling, the richness of the atmosphere of so many different things going on.